How to fix Samsung Galaxy A36 cannot receive text messages. So let's start the video. First of all, restart your device. For restart your device, press and hold power button and click on restart. After restart your device, then check your network connection works properly or not. After checking your network connection, then open settings. In settings, scroll down and click on apps, and then scroll down and click on messages app. Now click on storage, and here you can clear the cache memory of your messages app. After clear the cache memory, then go back to the main page of your settings and click on software update. Now here you can check your latest version will be updated or not. If it doesn't update to latest version, then update it to latest version. After updating a latest version, then go back and click on general management and click on reset. Now here you can see the option reset mobile network settings. Now click on it and then click on reset settings. After reset the network settings, your problem will be fixed. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thanks for watching.